A cherished lover who had shared years of my life slipped away at age 42. One of my former boyfriends, always so brimming with life, died. Another succumbed at age 28. Before the AIDS epidemic subsided, I lost 300 friends and patients. One of the gay newspapers published obituaries. For years, I usually knew at least one person listed there, and often more.